to follow the hilarity. Rise to highs, the funny, yeah, it's commentary. It's hard to find something funny that's worth money. Clever buddy that probably should get more attention than the slutty bunny. It's time for a new chapter of actors, the comedian, grandmaster Tony Taylor of Hilarity Hills. So after you're done looking at your cat videos, there's something you should all watch on video. Typing papers, Tony Taylor, YouTube. I guarantee you piss yourself after one view. So grab a six pack, relax, watch the spread acts. My boys attack, so real entertainment, that's a fact. Straight from
What do you want, Cliff? I'm gonna be late for work if I don't leave now.
Hey, how about a little quickie before you head out?
I don't have time for that. I can't be late again.
You know, you ain't got time for a lot of things lately. You got something you want to tell me?
Yeah. I started seeing someone else. This black guy from work. Ex-football player for the HFL. You know, the Hilarity Football League. I told him you would be out by 5 today, so his brothers are going to come drop off his stuff over here because he's going to stay with me until his divorce is final. Oh, can you take out the trash for me? Thanks. Sorry it didn't work out between us. I mean, I'm sure you'll find someone else who loves you, because I sure as hell don't anymore. Oh, and your mom called, and I told her about us having sex in her hot tub. She's very upset with you and wants you to call her. Oh, and Amy isn't yours. I meant to tell you on her 3rd birthday, but you had just lost your job, and I didn't want to drop that news around the same time, you know? I mean, I'm not a bitch. Anyway, burn them sheets when you leave. I won't be needing them anymore. Take care of yourself, Cliff.
The Tony Tail Show. Hey, Bomb Music. Shout outs, motherfucker. Tony Tail.
Been working with you for like, what, 4 years now?
That's my dude.
Fucking Mad Season.
Let's go.
Yo, New Jersey scumbags got people asking for free lot lizards, these mother truckers. While Detroit's comedy kings got you laughing like a motherfucker. I'm talking about Tony Tail, the actor, comedian. Getting it in for like 4 years, G, and it's in. We're getting down and getting down to A-Bomb Music. Yo, getting down with the movement. We step.
I got big plans for you, Susie. You're gonna be one of the hottest video vixens to ever come out of Hilarity Hills.
I'm really looking forward to this. Thank you for the opportunity. It's been a dream of mine to be featured in videos.
Well, when I first laid eyes on you, I just knew you'd be a perfect fit for it.
I mean, do I get to meet the artist?
Who, Dingo? Oh, yeah, he's A B here within an hour. He had another shoot in Tail City this morning.
Well, what song is he doing the video for?
No need to be concerned about all that, okay? You just worry about how sexy you gonna look. When the world see you, they gonna fall in love.
That sounds so amazing. My family will be very proud of me. I can't wait to show them my work.
Yeah, about that. You won't be able to actually show this to your family.
Why not? I mean, it's just a music video. Hello.
Did you read the fine print in the contract? I mean, it's a music video, yes, but it's a music video that requires sex.
Excuse me?
I mean, the video starts off as a music video, then you have sex with the guys that's there, then it's like a porn music video promoting Dingo's new line of DVDs called The Dingo Escapes.
I did not sign up for that.
Yes, you did, and it's already sealed and signed and filed. And if you try to back out, I'll be suing your ass so bad, the only thing video you gonna be starring in is asking for 30 cents a day.
You can't do that!
Welcome to Hilaritywood, bitch.
The government, I know, is up to something. They got FEMA camps and a million empty coffins. Ebola outbreaks, leaving people lifeless. Soldiers every day, recruited by ISIS. The cops is murdering kids in Ferguson. They left the city, fucking burning sun. Smoking cigarettes, I'm killing myself. So imagine what I do to somebody else. Check it.
Okay, obviously there is some deep animosity here, and I want to try to find the source of that.
Oh, you want to find the source? Axe MC Corny over here.
It's Cornell. MC Cornell, okay? I don't know why it's so hard for you to say my name right.
Because your name is Derek.
Everybody changed their name in the business. I'm just doing what's best for me, you feel me?
So, Cornell is it?
Yeah, MC Cornell, the hottest thing in these streets since last spring. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? I got a mixtape dropping this Hanukkah called Bars, Bitches, and Coupons. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna bring it through for you.
Well, all that sounds very interesting. Lisa, how do you feel about all this?
I would be fine with it if this nigga could rap. Ain't nobody about to buy that garbage.
Garbage? See, this is why I spend all my time in the studio. Haters, H-A-T-E-R-S, haters. You feel me? I'm doing this for us, to give us a better life.
You can't rap. Go get a job.
I can't rap. Shit. See, this is the issue, Doc. Her hateration has grown out of control.
Are you a good rapper?
What? Come on, Doc. Look at me.
Okay.
Don't I look like I be in the studio on that tip?
I'm sorry, on the tip of what exactly?
See what I'm saying?
Shut up, she ain't even talking to you, okay?
Look, this is all he do. Be in the studio, talking about nothing. We got a daughter at home who cries for her daddy every day. And every day, she gotta deal with this wannabe-ass rapper. I can't wait for him to get out of jail.
Wait for who to get out of jail?
Her baby daddy.
I thought you two had a daughter together.
Hell no! He just claiming us. He can't take care of us. Not with them whack-ass skills.
I see.
Doc, listen to this and tell me I ain't about to blow up.
Please don't.
Hey, look, bitches, bars, and coupons. I got 50% off when I step up in the dough. They be looking at me. I'm like, hey, what up? Then they come through like, hey. We step outside, you gon' say, and try to get in the car. But then my car can't fit all these bitches that I had. So we got in the cab, then we went to their crib. Then they lost their key, so we had to take the cab back to the club. Cause they ain't lose their key at the club. So then about 4 hours later, I said, wait a minute. Wait a minute, I gotta get home, so I'm playing with it. Then I come through when I oh, and I say oh. You know, it's a work in progress, but
see what I mean?
I'm on that stage, I got jokes from every way.